7 News Now begins with some breaking news overnight. A Thanksgiving crash closing part of Parker Road. 7 News crews there just south of I-225. Investigators telling us an Aurora police officer was making a DUI stop when another suspected drunk driver slammed into them. The crash damaging two police cruisers. None of those officers hurt.